Knocked away by LSU's back line.
By Shannon Cook.
LSU nearly broke the seal with a goal.
I would love to see her stay central.
In! Ramey Noel! We were just talking about her.
To throw in here from Maddie Moreau, Dobles gets to the end line, pulls it back. Ramey Noel finding space behind that back line.
Stackpole goes for goal, punched over the top by Swift.
Megan Johnson, 5 appearances all year.
Johnson, LSU wins, an upset in penalties.
Johnson, who attended LSU soccer camps as an elementary schooler, ends it.
Next up, uses the inside of her foot, puts it in the side netting, and puts her team through to a semifinal.
Olivia Simpson finds an alley, and that one booted away there.
Join us right in the air there. Good header across. And Cisneros doing a great job to get across the defender. And in the end, it was a pretty useful save, wasn't it?
Excellent save by Swift, who did have 10 in her first two crossing Cisneros. This comes out to Belner. Good hit. Great save by Swift.
What a save. I mean, Belner connected with that beautifully. And it looked destined for the top corner. And also, I think the keeper was unsighted. But
I think if LSU can get Kiara to active. That was a great defensive play.
The much better team and on the front foot.
Noel. Prong, big rebound, Alexander. Ball bounces down atop the six. Turning, shot is in. Dobles. LSU takes the lead.
By Moreau on the move. And it comes back to Dewora Sawali. His opposite field. Well, she's got some room to run here.
Tell me something, girl. Are you happy?
Oh, excellent. Alexander streaks through and won the ball. Alexander for LSU. Step by. Go!
And then she's in one touch, in behind the back. You've got to be kidding me with the composure here.
Dobles. This bounces through, thrown it in. LSU doubles the lead. Surely they'll play on Sunday now. In and has a dream start to the SEC tournament.
Courtney Henderson finds an onside Taylor Dobles this time, and that's a tough angle to get a ball.
Now LSU with an opportunity to counter the other way. Alexander with the ball sprinting to the middle of the field. Flynn on her back. But Alexander with more pace, a lot of dribbling here. Alexander gets to the top of the 18-yard box, a flick on, and a shot is into the back of the net as Thomas strikes first for LSU here in the 10th minute. I mean, that is a run to the other side of the field, and nobody for Tennessee stepped up, and what a great run, though.
If LSU can press, continue to stay composed here and tie this game up.
There's a chip and it's in. A beautiful chip by Ramey Noel. That's the first goal of her
everything I hold dear. They had during the season. So I think this is definitely a team that
on Sunday afternoon.
Room here from distance, and that's all the way.
This is LSU in Alabama, and it's Molly Swift, the LSU goalkeeper. Look at that. On her game. LSU, 2-0.
Foster slices this all the way through. There's the shot. Oh, Swift! And it's a one.
Tangles with Gordon, who will have to be careful again. Slides in again and gets the ball.
Battling for it for Texas A&M.
We'll be right back.
players forward here, but now look at the space LSU have to operate in as they come forward on the counter. This is dangerous.
Here's Dobles. And it's in. Taylor Dobles got a piece of Alessio, but she's finished for her first career goal.
Finds Johnson. Johnson breaking through. Johnson, Alexander! LSU wins!
A great job of committing end line. Alexander stays with the play, continuing her run. One touch finish. Now Thomas can't get in to defend it. Great work here from Johnson. Gets her heads up, looking for Alexander. Thomas is not able to come across and make that clearance. And there's no surprise that it was Tanea Alexander to put home the game.
Sit back there. What a nice cross coming in. And it's a goal, LSU, and that cross came in by Russ. Again, well done from LSU. Found the ball wide. Great ball parallel to the six. 2v2 in the middle. Don't lose your head, lose your head. Tanea Alexander, nothing Kenna Caldwell can do about that one. Inside you.
Great save.
Good stop by Molly. The beauty is inside
you. Don't let them bring you down. No. Influential players, especially in the attack. Newton won that away from Mallow. By Cook, looked up, figured why not? And Cook has been quite the hero this tournament. This is not her first goal. It came at a big time last time. Can't ask for a better strike than this. She sends it up. Malum's there, but just look at the bend on that ball as well. Beat sees it coming. Remember, the wind is at the back of LSU that had to have helped in this instance. And we're tied up.
Wow. Shannon Cook, the freshman from-